parents aren't supposed to bury their children. On April the 30th, my 3-year-old son, John Michael, fell into his grandparents' pool. The local hospital did everything they could to save my son's life. They did the best they could with what they had. I can't bring my son back, but if I can do something to save just one life, then he won't have died in vain. On November 2nd, please vote yes on Amendment 2.